Hey, it's Cooper Fox, the afternoon guy. So yesterday, a couple of our friends from McDonald's were nice enough to stop by and drop off their new straw. Now, I guess they've only made about 2,000 of these, and we're lucky enough to get one of them. Straw, by the way, in case you didn't know, stands for Suction 2 for Reverse Axial Withdrawal. They've specifically designed this straw for drinking this, the Shamrock Chocolate Shake. Now, we all know the Shamrock Shakes are awesome. But then you add chocolate to the mix, and I can't even describe it. It's incredibly good. The only issue with it is, when you've got a straw that has only one opening, you can only suck the mint part or the chocolate part. So they've designed this so you can do both at the same time. I almost don't want to drink it because it looks too damn pretty. All right, I got to take a second to get this adjusted so that I'm actually in the right spot in the drink to suck up both parts. Now that's awesome. That is awesome. If you haven't had one of the Shamrock Chocolate Shakes yet, definitely check them out.